Ontario and Miles from the Director of the Day of Statements at Penn Davis in North Carolina. I've had a business for about 4 years. We used to go to church. Really resisted the email. I'm very concerned about the percentage that I would have to pay. And the whole thing just said scam on me. And then they thought, okay, we'll try. It's very interesting.
It's a bit of a
rush. They asked me very seriously. Which is everything is not resistant. Which is at the least of the email.
Oh,
I'm ready to go.